Yep, see? Told ya. What would you do without me? Wait, what? What? Dude, every single time the horse has died, I've died. From fall damage. That's bullshit. Bastard. Bullshit. That's what that is. I don't think I've ever been, like, up in this area of the game before. I wonder if all this is, like, new or... It's new to me, for sure. Where exactly are you headed to that little boat? Then you got, that's her castle, apparently. The boat's her castle, yes. Ice water jetty. Okay, so instead of swimming to the castle or whatever, you just gotta take a boat. Hello there, I see you caught up with me. She's a vampire, she can swim just fine. Oh no, more gargoyles. Only they're guarding her, I guess. She's gotta be cold, man. I'm assuming only she can open the gate.
Before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think... I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit.
So this is where you get the chance to become a vampire? Okay.
Open the gate.
This must be that beautiful...
After all these years, Lady Serana's back. Now that's something.
I think he would have been.
How dare you trespass here? Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes. My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it. My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me?
That's fucked up. They're just eating bodies laying on the table.
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud?
What a dick.
Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger?
He points like totally away from you.
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
You're a reclusive cannibal cult.
Vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires.
That's hilarious. I would have used that one just for fun.
For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach.
So you drink his blood and become a super vampire? Nice.
Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power!
What the fuck? Holy shit!
I offer. Now,
no way!
Make your choice. Yeah.
Can you do that in the game?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god, that's gonna be awesome.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
So he just, like, teleported you? It's pretty lame. Just like, ooh, and pulls his hand out and whoosh, and then black screen. Really lame. Shut up, that was lame. Don't you laugh at me. You think he would have at least had the decency to banish you back, you know, to land instead of making you get back on that stupid boat. You're a wow. So basically you just released the vampire with the Elder Scroll and now you have to go tell them how much you fucked up. Basically. Am I right? Right? Or do you not tell them? I'm gonna laugh if they execute you for your mistake. Game over. I thought you just did that. That sucks, you have to walk down the path every time. That fucking sucks.
Oh wait, no, I know why it does. Why it does. You'll see what it is. Big shiny door? No.
I need to shave. Oh shit, who's that? Oh, she's just practicing?
Yes.
Thought she was aiming at you. Holy crap! Master Vampire! What is that spell he's using? That's such a lame kill animation. What?
Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news.
What is that power he's using?
Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. The woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure
the scroll?
Damn
it, Nick. The hell's wrong with you?
I suppose you're lucky you're not dead. Or worse.
Yeah, that doesn't really make sense, story-wise, if you're a vampire hunter, why you just automatically help her.
This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. Well, of course we do. I'm old. Not stupid. We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Read you the point, aren't you?
So now you're going on recruiting missions?
In the order.
Interesting.
We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his
Yeah, we don't know why the dwarves are extinct.
Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. Keep your...
That's not too bad. Unless he's gonna be like... Wait, is that the guy that has you carry supply? Oh no, it's Klimek. Wait, but Gunmar's the guy who talks to him, right? They're completely new characters. I'm surprised they didn't hijack old characters. Just could be like, hey, I know that guy. Where are you gonna get him from? That's interesting. What? What does the note say? Corpse just drops out of the sky with a super awesome book? Oh. Interesting. What about that book? Heavy armor, interesting. Boom! Kill shot. One of the other hunters died. Arrows, but not bolts.
You there! Hold fast! I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims. Ithron needing someone else's help. Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with? Vampires? That... well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on. By the Eight. All right, look. I'll consider... once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ithron expects of me.
Wait, you just defeated a bear. I guess you have to go defeat a boss bear? Now this, I think, is a cave that's already been in the game. Yeah, it's just a normal bear. I figured it'd be... oh, nope, there's two bears. Cave bear. Those aren't too much harder. Kind of backed yourself into a corner there. How do you know the cave bear is not the woman? Oh shit, he's coming for you! One more hit! Boom! That sucks.
Don't know how well I'd have managed by myself. You have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Ithron wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's Beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time.
Alright, so we got Gunmar. Now we need to go get the woman, who's apparently good with dwarven weapons. Damn, she's out in the middle of fucking nowhere. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do some exploring. Try to unlock more locations around Skyrim. Uh-oh. Choo-choo. Choo-choo train. Do you have, Oh wait, no, you didn't do.
Power Sports 420. Dirt bikes, automotives, and video games.